Okay, all
Now,
right then.
there's a lot of this show
You love
today. We
food.
haven't rehearsed because we wanted it all to be a surprise. And this
Yes.
is one of them. So we're going to do taste. So we all, food tastes of different things, right? All the
Yeah.
different food does. But there are these families, these groups of taste that you can kind of piece together. So I'm going to show you what I mean. First up, I need you to be blindfolded.
Oh my.
And when I went looking for a blindfold, I found this hilarious one. Here you go. Put
Okay,
that on.
thank you
Tell
so
me when it's on
much.
so I can, yeah. Okay,
Okay.
good. Now,
Right, it's on.
I'm going to ask Maddie to taste a bunch of different things. But just
Oh
to
no.
say, don't go round randomly tasting things or giving random taste to people. Check they don't have any food allergies and don't just raid cupboards and try tasting things, all right? So, okay, so
This is so bizarre.
let's. You look hilarious. We are going to go first for this one. So, this, I'm going to show the camera. This is what Maddie is going to taste. So, don't take the whole spoon, just open your mouth.
Are you giving me the
Yeah, I'll give
spoon?
you the spoon.
I
Go.
got
Got it?
Oh, wow.
What's that?
Okay. That is honey. It's really, really sticky.
And do we know what family of tastes it is in?
Oh, yeah, that's making my mouth water. It is
It's
sweet.
sweet. So honey and other sweet stuff are known as sweet. Okay, what should we go for next? Okay, next I'm going to go for this.
This is a weird combination of food to be eating.
Okay, all right. Stick your tongue out for this one.
Oh no.
Stick your tongue out.
Oh,
Taste it.
no.
Oh no, I just spilt some. You have to throw it over your shoulder. What was
Okay.
that? What was that?
That's salt. That's salt.
That was salt. You're right. Do you want the
Yeah, no,
drink?
I'm good. I'm
Okay.
good.
So that was salt. Nice. Next up, we're going to go for. Okay, stick your tongue out again. Oh, I'll show you lot.
What's weird is that we normally have all these tastes mixed together. So when you just have them by themselves and you're blindfolded, I'm so aware of them.
Okay, you ready? Stick your tongue
No.
What's that one?
That was lemon.
That was lemon. And lemon is what
Oh.
family of taste is that one in?
My eyes are watering and I want to screw my face up, so that is sour.
Good job. All right, I actually have a bonus
Ugh.
one for you. Show you lot what this is. Have a sip of that one. Stop giggling.
Sorry. It's so weird. Why?
I've got it.
Okay.
What's that?
That's coffee.
Yeah, it's coffee. And do you know what coffee kind of tastes of?
That's black coffee,
Yeah.
and it's a very bitter taste. But I guess people watching at home, if they've ever eaten sort of like a Brussels
Oh,
sprout
yeah.
or a dark green vegetable, that's
Or
quite
like
bitter.
sometimes you get rocket and stuff in salads. Really,
Yeah.
really bitter. So
Ugh.
those are four of those types of tastes. We
Can I take
had
this off? Can
no,
I
you
take
can't take it off. We
No!
had sweet and we had salt and we had sour and we had bitter. You might think that's it, but actually there are two more types of tastes that scientists have recently discovered. And the first one I'm going to make you taste is this one. Okay, I'm going to give you this spoon. Probably don't consume the whole thing. For you lot watching,
What does that mean?
that's what this is. Probably don't eat the whole thing.
That's
Okay,
worrying.
here you go. There's that. Okay, go on. Oh, no, other end of the spoon.
Oh.
What is that?
Oh.
You like this.
I do like this.
I got it.
That's Marmite.
That's Marmite. Now, Marmite is from a family that we call umami.
Umami.
Umami is Japanese for taste. And it's basically really savory. So, meat and cheese,
Mushrooms.
especially parmesan, yeah, mushrooms, they're all from this family of tastes called umami.
Umami.
Last
Ooh.
one, last one.
Oh, crumbs.
Grab the spoon. Go for it. Oh.
No, I'm not doing that. I know what that is.
Just have a little bit.
Blah. That's just butter. Oh,
That was
gosh.
just butter.
What taste is that?
Fat. It's fat,
Oh,
horrible. Obviously, not very healthy. Don't go
I'm
just
taking this
eating
off.
butter. Yeah, you can take that off. We're done now. Those were the two extras.
Wow.
So there you go.
Okay.
Those are all the different families of tastes that we have
That
got.
was fun. So food can taste of one or a combination of six different tastes.
Yes.
Okay, that's really interesting. But how do we taste? To find out, we are going to use a microscope camera. Oh wow, look what's happened to me. And actually, we're going to look at a tongue in close-up. Greg's tongue.
I'm ready for this.
So let's find out about how we taste. This is going to get gross. All right, so don't worry. The microscope has been cleaned. Wow, look at that. That is really cool. So if you are looking at Greg's tongue right now, see all those little bumps? We call those papillae. And inside each of those little bumps is a taste bud. Now, a taste bud is a little bit like a little open bag. And what happens is when you eat your food, the food will get mixed with saliva and a little bit of the mixture will fall into that little bag, that taste bud. And inside that taste bud, there are special cells that send messages to the brain, and your brain and those cells help you to work out what the taste is. Whoa, that is gross.
I remember when I was at school, people always said that you tasted different parts, some of those different families of taste on different parts of your tongue. Like, that's a bit sweet and that bit sour.
Yeah,
actually, that is a load of nonsense.
Huh.
Actually, scientists now think that you have those different sensors all at different parts all over your tongue, so you can taste different things pretty much everywhere.
Wow. So, oh gosh, I was taught that as well, and that's completely incorrect.
Complete rubbish.
Oh, fascinating.